Okay, hey, welcome to the Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave. Today's guest for the Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave is Chalair. As you can see, Chalair is a beautiful young actress, belly dancer. Have you been troubled by weird dreams at night and stuff?
What kind of weird dreams?
Like in the middle of the night, do you hear sounds like ooh. Not since they closed that Mexican restaurant in the neighborhood.
Yeah, yes.
They screwed me. They screwed me.
Well, what did they do exactly?
I mean, they should have given me a chance, you know, for this art director position, and they didn't. They changed management. The downtown management of the company decided to come uptown, and they fired all the management. So all the people that knew me, that was in management, that knew how I worked when I came up, they were all gone. And these people didn't know me from Adam. And they certainly didn't owe me anything. And then I tried to explain to them, well, you know, I did all this work and here's my book. And they're like going like, you know, hey, you're a traffic manager. Stay a traffic manager. Now we have the Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave. Now the object here is not to shave so much the hair off the face. So if we get the hair off the face, it's a good thing, you know. But the object here is to shave the exorcise the evil spirits that exists within Chalair. Right. Before we do the Voodoo Shave, we must have the rubber gloves open.
It looks like it's in order to be late.
In order to ward off any weird spirits. Or politicians that happen to be in the area and stuff, yeah. Blew my mind. You're telling me I did all this work for an opportunity, and now you're not giving it to me?
And they didn't give you the opportunity.
Well, that's when I learned about office politics. So first we have to survey the face area to see if there's any weird sorts of vibes going on inside the body and stuff.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
We want to, like, just listen to the face to hear if we hear that sound at all. Woo! Woo! See, I'm hearing it. I'm getting it. Okay, we want to listen to the face. Then we want to move down to... Okay, well, we can't move down to there because this is rated PG here.
Mm-hmm.
So. Okay, great. And we take the actual shaving cream, right, which has been, like, blessed. This is actually holy shaving cream. Like, you've heard of holy water? Well, this is actually shaving cream, Gillette shaving cream, blessed by a priest, but also blessed by a rabbi, too, because we want to cover all ends and stuff, you know? And just to make sure, not to leave out you people of the Muslim faith, also blessed by Allah, too.
It's halal.
So, halal, okay, mm-hmm. All right. You know, so I was married, right? And that was ended up to be a disaster. It was gone, like, after a year. She was in love with the idea of being married. And I was in love with the idea of just living, you know, living on my own. So it's like, you know, once she already got what she wanted, you know, it's like she took a look at me and she saw that I was just into, like, being in a band and pursuing my artistic pursuits at the time. And she got very depressed. I don't know, you know, to this day, I don't even understand what went on in her mind. You know, she just came to me one day and she said, Jeff, I want a divorce. You know, I'm just not in love with you anymore. Which is something that I never thought, you know, would happen and stuff. Okay, but whether you're Jewish or Muslim or whatever you are, you know, evil spirits exist within everybody. So we want to put shaving cream on the face. Now this is great if you got a little mustache on the face also. It's also a good thing because we're going to shave all that stuff right off. All right? Okay, wonderful. Is there a napkin or anything out there? Crap all over my hands. Okay, wonderful. We want to get this a little off of the mouth so she could talk to us just in case anything happens, right?
I want the spirits to stay now.
Now, the spirits are scared now. They're really scared. They're going to leave.
Well, I think with Eva, it was a situation where you wanted to get out of the house. You married her to get out of the house. And she was in love with the idea of being married. All she wanted was to be married.
Yeah, exactly.
And then once she was married and she saw the reality of it, she didn't really want to be married.
You know, it's you could be right. We have to shave this.
This is actually the last person who did the Jeff Lorber Voodoo shave in the chair with me. If you think he looks bad now, you should have saw him before he came in for the Jeff Lorber Voodoo shave. Believe me, he looks a lot better right now. It's hard to believe that I do this for a living, you know what I mean? I mean, some people like stockbrokers and stuff, or lawyers and stuff, but, you know, I take little heads like this and I shake it in front of beautiful women, right, you know? And I still don't get laid. I can't figure it out, you know what I mean?
To this day, I don't know. I don't know what was in her mind, you know, through that whole time. You know, all I know is that I was like, really blown out. Not that I was so hurt as a guy, because like I said, I wasn't really in love. I wasn't in love with anybody at that point yet. That didn't happen to me until I had met this other girl.
See, those spirits are really scared right now. I can hear them now. Ooh, 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 they're running away. And now, the shaving. Ooh. Now we're gonna just like shave.
We got no blades.
Don't worry. Yeah, we don't need blades because we're shaving in a metaphorical way. We're shaving the spirits out of Chilair. So there's no blades necessary. Okay, we're just gonna shave her up a bit. Chilair, do you feel the spirits lifting from you at all at this point?
I feel a little lighter.
You feel a little stranger, right? You get the feeling like, what the hell am I doing here?
When I would just talk with her, I don't know, I would just get like a feeling inside me that I never got it before.
Well, you were very attractive.
I don't know what it was, and she wasn't even really an attractive woman. She was actually a large, you know, I mean, I like large women anyway, but like, I mean, you wouldn't look at this girl and from a point of view of, you know, being an attraction thing. It was an inside thing.
Okay, wonderful. Get the little shave. And a little shave. Okay. Great. Now we could wipe her face off. And we do the final. Ooh. Ooh, just to put in good measure that, you know, that the spirits don't come back, so he'll stop you from coming back. So that's the Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave. If you'd like to have a Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave, if you're haunted by spirits at all, you'll call the phone number at the end of the show, and we'll get you on for the Jeff Lorber Shave and stuff. The Jeff Lorber Voodoo Shave. And spirits will be gone. Great. Till next time. Bye.
Bye.
It's hard to believe that this is my job, you know?